Dear children, this class we are starting a new chapter, Unit 5, Who is Our Neighbor? Along with that, we are discussing the activities of Unit 4, The Jungle Fight. It is a beautiful story of two children called Sam and Lizzie. One day, they are standing out of their house, they saw a lorry came in front of their gate and it stopped in front of their neighboring house. Then both of them became very happy because they are waiting for a good neighbor. And when they saw that lorry with load, they became very happy and they are talking something. Let's check what they are talking. Lizzie, look, someone new is moving next door, Sam said to her sister. How do you know that? Lizzie asked. See, there is a lorry in front of that house, Sam said. Who are they? Lizzie asked. I don't know, but I really hope they have a boy of my age, Sam said eagerly. Or maybe a girl like me, Lizzie said. The two children looked out of the window. Sam and Lizzie saw the men carrying things into the house. Look, it is a cycle, cried Lizzie. Gee, it looks like a boy's cycle, Sam said happily. But girls too can ride that cycle, Lizzie said with a smile. Hey Sam, that man is tying a swing on the tree. I'm sure it is for a girl, Lizzie said happily. Boys too play on swings, said Sam. Did you see that? A cricket bat? Sam shouted. Now I am sure there is a boy. Hey, hey. Don't we play cricket together? Lizzie asked. Sam and Lizzie stood at the window looking at the house. Let's read the chapter. All of you touch the lines and read it after me. Unit 5, Who is Our Neighbor? Lizzie, look, someone new is moving next door, Sam said to his sister. How do you know that? Lizzie asked. See, there is a lorry in front of that house. Who are they? Lizzie asked. I don't know, but I really hope they have a boy of my age, Sam said eagerly. Or maybe a girl like me, Lizzie said. The two children looked out of the window. Sam and Lizzie saw the men carrying things into the house. Look, it is a cycle, cried Lizzie. Gee, it looks like a boy's cycle, Sam said happily. But girls too can ride that cycle, Lizzie said with a smile. Hey Sam, that man is tying a swing on the tree. I'm sure it is for a girl, Lizzie said happily. Boys too play on swings, said Sam. Did you see that? A cricket bat, Sam shouted. Now I'm sure there is a boy. Hey, hey, don't we play cricket together? Lizzie asked. Sam and Lizzie stood at the window looking at the house. One day, Sam and Lizzie standing out of their house. What they saw? They saw a lorry is standing in front of their next gate. Then they became very happy because they are waiting for a neighbor. A man carrying things into that house. Then they saw many things. They are waiting for a friend, boy or girl. First, they saw the man carrying a bicycle. Then, some said, "It is the bicycle of a boy. So, surely there will be a boy in that house. So, I can ride the bicycle with that boy." Then what Lizzie said, "Girls can also ride bicycle. So I also will come with you to play with bicycle." Then they saw a man is tying a swing on the tree. Then Lizzie said, "It is for a girl. So there should be a girl in that house and I can play with her." Then they saw a cricket bat. Then both of them became very happy. "It is the bat of a boy." And some said, "I can play with him. I can play cricket with him." Then Lizzie said, "I can also play cricket with him. And let's play cricket together." Now, let's move to the new words. Now, let's move to the new words of this portion. S A M, Psalm. L I Z Z Y, Lizzie. C A R R Y I N G, Carrying. C-Y-C-L-E, cycle. T-Y-I-N-G, tying. C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. B-A-T, bat. C-R-I-C-K-E-T, B-A-T, cricket bat. Once more. Sam, Lizzie, carrying, cycle, tying, cricket bat. Read. Sam, Lizzie, carrying, cycle, tying, cricket bat. All of you write these new words into your book. Now, let's discuss the activities of Unit 4. The Jungle Fight. All of you listen to your textbook. Take page number 93. The second activity is arrange the names of the animals in the alphabetical order. Do you know the alphabets? English letters A, B, C, D to Z. That are the alphabet. In that order, you want to arrange these animals' names. Which are the names of animals given here? Giraffe, cat, zebra, tiger, elephant, lion, fox, bear, horse, and bull. And how can we arrange it in alphabetic order? First, bear, then bull, cat, elephant, fox, giraffe, horse, lion, then zebra. Clear? Then activity 3. Select the apt sounds from the box and write about them. So, they are given the pictures of some animals and Their sounds also given in a box. You want to select the correct sounds of animals and write about each animal. Are you ready? First picture is a lion. It says, I am a lion. I can roar. Look at the second picture. It is an elephant. Right? Then what it will say about it? I am an elephant and I can trumpet. Now, look at the third picture. What is it? It is a tiger. So, it says, I am a tiger. I can growl. Now, look at the fourth picture. What is it? It is a fox. Then it says, I am a fox. I can howl. Then look at the fifth picture. It is a bull. Then what it says? I am a bull. I can bellow. Now look at the sixth picture. What is this? It is a horse. Then it says, I am a horse. I can knee. Now, let's do activity 4. Say what the fighters are doing. Look at the picture and say what the fighters are doing. Page number 94. First one, the lion is hitting the elephant. Second one, the tiger is biting the lion. Third one, the horse is kicking the cow. Fourth one, the cow is booting the giraffe. Then fifth one, the fox is throwing the cat. Now, let's do activity 5. All of you take page number 95. The king is very happy with his new pet. Who is his new pet? Yes, the cat. He wanted to know how the cat became the winner. The king asked the cat about the fight. This is what the cat said. Can you complete it? Then the cat explained, the elephant was big, but the lion beat him. The lion was strong, but the tiger beat him. The tiger was brave, but the bear beat him. The bear was fat, but the giraffe beat him. The giraffe was tall, but the bull beat him. The bull was smart, but the horse beat him. The horse was fast, but the fox beat him. The fox was cunning, but the cat beat him. You have a simple homework, that is the project given in the textbook. Classify the domestic and wild animals and write in the given columns. You write the names of 5 domestic animals and 5 wild animals in the given column. Okay, you also copy this to your notebook. And I think all of you understood the new chapter well and how to complete the activities. All of you study well. And now let's wind up our class and Let's meet with the next part of the portion in the next class. Before that, you should read the story that I had taken today at least 3 times and study the new words well. And let's meet in the next class. Till then, take care, study well.